Hey. Hello. It's me. Are you busy right now? Nothing. I just wanted to ask if you were free. Yeah, I was wondering if you maybe wanted to take a walk. You know, just hang out like old times. No, nothing wrong. I just want to hang out with you. Why? Do I need a reason to hang out with my best friend? But seriously, I just miss hanging out with you. It's been a while. Well, yeah, we always try to hang out at least once a month, but we're usually in a group with our other friends. It's been so long since we last hang out, just the two of us. So, what do you think? Are you up for a good old walk in the park? Yeah? Awesome. I'll pick you up in your house, then we can walk to the park. Just like old days. Okay, see you in a few. Ooh, it's cold. Hey, are you in there? Hey, are you still getting ready? It's cold out here. Thank God I brought a jacket and a scarf. Hey, are you there? How many times do I have to ring this doorbell? Hello? Hello? Oh, hey. Oh no, I just got here a while ago. It's fine, I'm not surprised. If you would really be late, though. Well, to be honest, punctuation is not really your forte, so... Oh yeah, you're not that late today. Good job. So, shall we take a walk? Wait, you should wear a thicker jacket. It's getting really cold today. Oh, you're not cold? Are you sure? What? The cold never bothered you anyway? Who are you, Elsa from Frozen? Okay, let's go. Don't forget to lock your door. Alright. So, what have you been doing these days? Like, any new hobbies or any new stuff that you've been up to? Oh, really? That is really interesting. Yeah, I can tell that you love doing it, just by talking about it. Me? Nothing new, just doing what I do every day. Yeah, it's been a while. I know we always try to see each other once a month, but it's only on a group setting. I guess I missed you. Aww, look at you. You're blushing. You are blushing. It's cute. Oh, I miss teasing you. Okay, I'll stop. But seriously though, I really did miss you. I missed this walk. Oh, remember when we had this walk where we were chased by a big scary dog? I don't even remember what kind it was, but I just remember me and you running in terror. Yeah, it just appeared out of nowhere and started barking at us. Then we ran so fast. Yeah, you even tripped that time and got a wound on your knee, remember? Yeah, I literally had to carry you back home on my back. I even treated your wound that time. It's It's okay. You took it so well, except the fact that you were crying. Also, remember the other time where we were not talking to each other, but we still decided to go on our scheduled walk? I really thought that you wouldn't come to our walks back then. I thought you would stood me up, but then you arrived on our waiting spot. Then we just started walking. I even tried talking to you, but you stayed quiet. So my petty self decided not to talk to you too. Well, while we were not talking to each other for so long because you got mad at me for being jealous that I got paired up with Kyle, who you hate, and I don't even know why. I remember I was in PE class. I got paired up with him. I don't even know why you hate him, really. You were jealous, and I. You're constantly side-eyeing us the entire class. Yes, you were. Yeah, sure. You weren't jealous. Of course you weren't jealous. Yeah, totally. I totally believe that. Well, I chose her because I thought you wanted to pair with your crush. You never even told me who he, she, whoever they were, it was. If you don't mind me asking, who was your crush that time? Tell me. Come on, it's been years. Don't tell me you have still have a crush on them. Why are you blushing? Wait, so you still have a crush on them? Huh. So who are they? Tell me. Come on. I want to know. Wait, what? You want me to tell you who my crush was at the time? What? No, it's not Kyle. Why would you think that? Because we look good together? Really, that's the only reason we look good together. And our classmates always ship me with them? No. What? I told you myself when? Because I know I never said that I like them. Oh, I gave you a hint, a list of hints. Yeah, what is it? Well, my crush is gorgeous. Does that help? Then, kind and understanding. Everyone likes them. Fun to be with and not boring. Well, yeah, it's a little broad, but that time I didn't know what to say. I just liked my crush, which is also my first love. I guess this sounds kind of cheesy, huh? No, Kyle is not my first love. Come on. It's not Kyle, trust me. My first love is actually kind of dumb, so. Wait, you're shivering. I told you to wear something thicker. You're not fine. You're literally shaking because of the cold weather. Here, take my jacket. I'm fine. Just wear it. Unlike you, I actually can handle the cold. if you're not going to wear this, then I would probably just hug you. Wrap my arms around you until we arrive at the park. You heard me. Now what will it be? Oh, so you chose the jacket. Look at you blush. Oh, it's because of the cold, huh? Okay, sure, that's... Of course it is. Here. Let me wrap my scarf around your neck for extra warmth. There you go. You look cute. Well, of course you are. Oh, looks like it's snowing. This is the first snowfall of the year, I think. Yeah, it does look magical. Did you know that in some cultures, if you're with the person who you were the first love of, and you witness the first snowfall of this season, you guys will be together, and your love will be long-lasting. Yeah, that superstition is romantic, and I'll give it a go, I guess. What do I mean? The person that I like is you, okay? I'm not joking. You were my first love, and you still are. I didn't know how it happened. I just felt it. And those hints, they were you. You are gorgeous, okay? You are the kindest and most understanding person I know. Everyone likes you. Honestly, it scared me that other people might take you away from me at moments. And you're always fun to be around because you're you. So I liked you, and obviously I still do. Do you feel the same way? You want to kiss me? Does that mean that you... Does that mean I was your crush back then? Wow, what a great night. One of the best of my life. I love you. I promise that I will be the best for you. I'll be here for you. I'm yours, and you are mine. We confessed our love at the first snowfall. Romantic, isn't it? I love you more. Now, come on. Let's buy some hot chocolate. Wanna hold hands? I've always wanted to do this. Now, come on. Hello, everybody. My name is the Man of Culture. It's very nice to meet you. If you like this video, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and hit that bell notification. I appreciate anyone who subscribes to this channel, and you guys are awesome, and you guys are amazing. Thanks.